Combine flowers. First, take out the flower rod. Bend one end of the flower rod with pliers. Pass the flower rod and green yarn through the middle of the tulip and leave the bent end of the flower rod in the tulip. Wrap green yarn around the surface of the flower rod. Add some cotton into the tulip. Use a yarn needle to close the tulip bud. Continue to wrap the green yarn around the surface of the flower rod. Hot melt glue can be used for reinforcement during winding. attach the leaves to the flower rod, and then continue to wind with the green yarn to combine them. The hot melt glue is for reinforcement. Finally, fix the yarn with hot melt glue, then break yarn. The tulip is finished. Make another tulip in the same way.